Hello everyone, welcome to Login Join. In this video, we'll learn about deleting your ChatGPT account. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, open up your web browser and type down help.openai.com in the search bar. This will lead you to AI's help center. And once the site opens up, select the general top FAQ option at the top. And now scroll down and tap on how can I delete my account. Now here you'll be given two methods to delete your account. One through the website and other one is through the email support. Well, if you don't want to deal with much, then you can go ahead with the email support, because in this method, you just need to send an email at deletion@openai.com. Here I'll show you. Click on the email. And once the mailbox opens up, all you need to do is create an email and send it to deletion@openai.com. Now type down account deletion request in the subject line, and in the body of the email, include please delete my account, and then simply hit the send button. With this, an email would be sent to them and they'll be the one who'll be deleting your account. Well, it might take a few days, but your account will be deleted eventually. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.